Hey, how you doing out there in YouTube land, the fine land of videos and cooking? Okay, for today, I decided I'm going to try a couple different kinds of sushi, or what I call rice rolls, or whatever they call them, okay? So, we'll get started and we'll enjoy this together. Okay, for starters, I took some oil and a little towel and I lubricated the inside of the cylinder. Okay, very important, because if you don't, you're going to end up with a mess. Okay, so we're going to wet my rice spoon first, and I'm going to wet my fingers a little, and we're going to put a little bit of rice in there. Just like that. Now, I tend to fill it up pretty good, okay? I tend to, maybe I overdo it, but I don't like hollow spots, okay? Because when I go to cut it, the hollow spots create a problem, okay? So I'm going to pack that, just like that, pat it down a little bit, make sure I got it filled, nice, okay, then I'm going to do this side, also, and pack it a little bit. Okay, now with my spoon. Okay, now I'm gonna make my grooves. Okay, normally I pick up on this a little bit, and I'm not worried about it coming apart. See, so when I do this, a little comes out at the end, which is what I'm looking for, okay? Now, if you have a little bit of rice, you can fill in that gap, okay? If you're worried about it. Myself, I'm going to put just a little more here. And a little more here. That much. Okay, and I'm going to pack it a little bit, pack this one a little bit more, and that's it, okay? I'm going to re-loop this stick a little bit, push this back in, okay, that's the hooks. Issue. Okay, so I'm going to start off with a little cucumber. Okay, a little for me, some carrot. Some crab meat. Yeah, gotta have crab meat. And I'm pretty much gonna pack it pretty much in the center, okay? And you know what? I'm gonna put some pieces of squash in there, okay? because I tend to like squash. Okay. Now, I had a little avocado left the other night. I mean, from last night's dip. And I'm going to put some of that in here. Okay. Going to add a little more crab meat to the avocado. Okay, that's all. Just going to throw that in there, just as a little extra added amenity, I guess you would say. Okay, now for the fun part. Okay, I'm going to flip this over. Once I flip it, gonna lock the cylinder. Okay. I'm gonna put my end cap on. Come on. There. Okay. Now for the fun part. Okay. My cylinder's locked in place. Gonna get my rice seaweed paper ready, shiny side down. Okay. I'm going to turn the handle about 5 times. Okay. And it just spins. That's compressing it. I'm going to do it just a little extra. Not much. Just a tiny bit. Okay. I compressed it just a little bit more. Okay, I'm going to release my cover and take a peek at it. See, it's nice and solid. Okay, now I'm going to take my rice and come back just a little bit on the paper. And I'm going to push it out. Decent. Now I'm gonna grab it and I'm gonna roll it a little bit tight, not much, because the paper's gonna pick up moisture from the rice. Okay, so now I'm gonna wet my paper. I also wet the roll a little bit just to give it that extra little bit in case I missed a spot. We're going to place that right on the plate. And there you go. Look at that, man. A nice little rice roll.